as Peter Phillips, beside William and Harry, for whom this day must bring back so many poignant memories. Say it all. Farewell, they say, and thank you. It has been my joy and my privilege to serve this dear land and its people. Carriage moves into the bow. This processional route along which she first rode in state as a bridesmaid at a royal wedding in 1922, the year before her own. Streetliners with heads bowed. Officers with swords raised. One card only on the wreath of flowers from the Queen in loving memory, Elizabeth. A young George VI, his garter mantle swathed over his naval uniform, looks on. I'm waiting for you, for an interval somewhere very near. Words written by Canon Scott Holland, which Queen Elizabeth loved. The interval? 50 years exactly. And then Scott Holland added three words that were often on Queen Elizabeth's lips. All is well. She was the eternal optimist. Through the arch of the Horse Guards building, the head of the procession moves into Whitehall. The Queen's lifeguard turned out to pay their last respects. Behind the three rows of royal family members are, of course, the members of the Queen Mother's own family. Simon Burslyon, the Earl of Strathmore and Kinghorn, his young son, Lord Lowndes, Sam, as he's called, 16, Simon Patrick Boisline. And with them, the Honourable Albemarle Boisline. The Queen, with Sarah Chateau, Zara Phillips. On her way to Westminster Hall, where she will receive her mother's body. Salute from an old soldier. The Queen's car arrives at Westminster. The Royal Standard is hoisted above the Palace of Westminster. No veils nowadays to cover the emotions. So many years, 70 and more, Her Majesty Queen Elizabeth, the Queen Mother, arrived at Horse Guards for the King's and then later in her daughter's reign the Queen's birthday parade, when she watched from the Major General's window above the scene unfold. And always she was greeted with warm applause. Today, people stand silently, knowing that they see the passing of an era as well as of a century. The front of the procession has arrived at Parliament Square, where a guard of honour is drawn up, found by an Armagan company of the Grenadier Guards, with the band of the Grenadier Guards on the green in Parliament Square. So as the head of the procession reaches Westminster, so the gun carriage moves under the little archway that marks the division between the parish of St. Margaret's, Westminster, and St. Martin in the Fields.